with the assistance of the Raiders training staff. However, you'll see as Breece Hall goes up, the knee right to the side of the head. He went down right away, and you could tell he was knocked out.